Time passed. Months, years, decades and centuries. In the depths of their hideaways, the worshippers waited until eventually the time came. When in their hearts they heard their masters call again.
Why illusion? Tell me more.
The park was abandoned before Whitmarsh conceived of using it as a trap. Had he revived it, the risk of the murders coming to light would have been much higher, because people would visit it deliberately, and every disappearance could be linked to this place directly. No, he only catches random passers-by, activating the illusion just before the gate pulls into their view. A camper or motorhome is the perfect target. Those are reserved for the longest trips. No traces are left behind. So, barring some freak incident like a police detective accidentally showing up, see what I mean? By the way, this should help you make your way to Whitmarsh's estate.